See what you think of this. Controversial animal rights group PETA says it has an idea to help lure new business to San Francisco's notorious Tenderloin neighborhood. Change its name. And the group, again, this is PETA, suggesting renaming the neighborhood Tempeh after the protein-packed fermented soybean product. Delicious. In a letter to San Francisco's mayor, PETA says the city deserves a neighborhood named after a, quote, delicious, cruelty-free food instead of the flesh of an abused animal.